Hey, what's up, guys? So today we're out here with the Arma Vendetta and the PAVO 20, and we're gonna be doing some chasing. I'm gonna have Oscar, who's behind the camera, driving the car, and I'm gonna be flying the drone, and we're gonna see if we can get some clean shots of the RC car. Let's get right into it. All right, so we got some 4S batteries out here for the car. This is a 6S car, but I can run it on 4S. We're running on 4S today because we don't need to go all that fast. I mean, the PAVO is only gonna be able to keep up so much. We got on the weather app, it was telling me we got a 15 mile an hour wind, so that'll be interesting too. We'll see if I can keep up with the car with the 15 mile an hour wind with the PAVO. We got 650 milliamp hour battery and a 550 milliamp hour 3S battery for the PAVO. We're gonna start with the 550 because it'll be a little bit lighter, and then we'll move to the 650 that's gonna be a little bit heavier. Right. All right, so we got the drone powered up over there. It's connected to the remote right now. We just connected. We got the car powered up over there. We got Oscar on the car controls. Let's get it. I'll start recording for you on the drone. Oscar, as soon as I pop up, just start going. Arming. All right, guys, so I think that's gonna be it for today's video. Hopefully we'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good night.